Some breaking news on the near northeast side. One person is in critical condition after being shot on Rural Street. We're going to take a live look here at the scene right now. The shooting happened around 2:20 this afternoon. We know a person has been taken to the hospital. Our crews are on the scene now working to get more information. As soon as we learn more, we'll bring it to you both on air and online.
And also breaking now at 4:02.